I feel like I know when I go to Airrosti that I'm going to walk out fixed. Like, I almost don't worry about what I do in practice that day, because I know as soon as I go, I'm going to feel better and I'm going to be able to get back out there and train in my next practice. On platform, though, there's a lot of wrist, elbow, and shoulder injuries, just because the impact, you're hitting at about 35 miles an hour when you hit off 10 meters, so your arms take a big part of that blow. I think the first time I actually heard about it was actually through someone at UT. When I went there for a tricep injury initially, and I think within two visits, it was completely better. And so every time something was wrong, I just kept going back. Airrosti is very important because we can't spend a lot of time away from training. Doctors can tell you to take, like I've said, weeks, months, long periods of time off to just hope that it heals. But with Airrosti, you go in and it's pretty immediate, and you don't really have to take time off training. Even if you have to do more than one session with Airrosti, you can still continue training during that. And you really, it's just such an immediate benefit, and it's also got good long-term results. Airrosti, I would highly recommend for athletes, just because of the quickness of the healing and how quickly you can get back out into your sport. But even for the everyday person who maybe has a chronic back injury, and those things may not bother you a whole lot, but it's something that you have to deal with every day. And usually one treatment in Airrosti or two treatments, and you're going to be feeling great. It's definitely worth it.